In this lesson, we will learn how to craft a SQL statement that will return all the rows but only a single column from a table. In this exercise, we want to again work with all of the records, but we want to reduce the number of fields displayed to only a single field. The exercise leaves it up to us to decide which field to choose. I've decided to choose the title field, but you may choose any field from your table that you wish. Since we are simply reducing the results of the previous exercise, we do not have to start from scratch. Instead, we can use the solution from the previous exercise, but change the wildcard operator or asterisk, replacing it with the name of the field we've chosen. I type the updated solution. And then press the run or execute button. Our results appear, and we can see that we have successfully listed the title field for all of the records in the table. This concludes the lecture.